God bless everyone, amen. So, this is called Scourgebringers. It's a lot like Dead Cells, Neon Abyss, and some of the other games that I have played. I like it because it is fast-paced, and there's a lot of monsters, so I can really plan out my moves and have to react quickly, so it's quite fun. And it's definitely a challenge. I won the first 5 levels, which opens up a 6th floor, which I am trying to win now, the 6th floor. This blessing is really good because you get a higher chance of getting better items, which is a plus. You can dash almost constantly and attack like this where you almost float. And you, with the Y button, you can hit back the bullets at the monsters. That was a shop. I'll go back to that later. These are how you get the blessings. This one, I mean, I really like the extra stun time, but for this run, I'm gonna get the discount at the shops so I can buy more upgrades. You have a gun also, that which I'm shooting right there. This is 3 health. I'm going to wait to get that. I don't need it right now. This is a challenge room, the exclamation point in the on the map. So I have this skill that can potentially upgrade items or turn them into blood. So I'm kind of taking a risk. See, those 3 just turned into blood, which is the money. This is the mini boss, one of the mini bosses on the first floor. store use health to buy items instead of blood, I'm gonna get to increase the max HP by 2. It's really useful to combine your sword attacks with your range ones. I'm still not sure what this room does. See, this one just upgraded. It's 2 stars now instead of 1. If you win quick enough, or beat the level quick enough, you can get an item at the start of the next one. Thank you. when they have the exclamation point above their head, you can stun them with your strong attack, which is why. I'm gonna re-roll my blessings because I want different ones. Yeah, this one's really good, more likely chance to get items, so that's a plus. I just woke up, mind you, and it's like 5 in the morning, so still getting going. That's the first two floors. God bless us all, amen.